This ball's hit well to right field. Drew Stubbs is back. That ball is deep, and that ball is gone. Nate McLouth with a two-run home run, and it's 5-0 O's in the fourth.
Well, taking that hit away from Nate McLouth, it either energized him or he didn't know they changed it to a fielder's choice. A beautiful swing off a very tough pitch from Hagedone. Very hard to pick up the lefty's delivery. McLouth jumped on it. Take a look at the swing here. It's the leg up, foot down, and great extension, and he knew it off the bat. Great position, head behind the ball.